picture of, this is the gum line, this is how big these roots are. They go up, this is probably 3 inches long, this one's 2 inches long. They go way up into the skull of the sinus for a tremendous anchor job. Then when you miss a tooth, then the teeth start getting into that space and they start deviating from being up and down to being sideways. So teeth do whatever they need to do the job. And that's a cyst above a bad root. And you can see that the upper teeth are wider than the lower teeth. Okay. Now what we'll do is go to our last case.